I find it hard enough dealing with my own business.